Drama. When I get up on the mic, I be blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio. When I get up on the mic, I be blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio. When I get up on the mic, I be blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio. When I get up on the mic, I be blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio.
I should RIP the studio before I blow it up, and I ain't got no bombs yet, cause I'm still lighting them up. I probably got the sickest flow. I can feel it in my gut and you can witness it, cause when I spit, I be throwing up. Sicker than the little zombies on 28 days later. If you see me, better cover your face. I got the vapors, no need to ask Biz Markie, cause he should know it. And if he don't, I go to his studio to explode it, dropping bombs like Outkast. But it ain't over Baghdad. Stay in my back pocket and that's probably where my pants at. Planting them all in the ground, better watch where you stand before somebody witnessing the expression. Just be like, damn, ha. So this a fair warning. Knew what I was doing since I woke up and started yawning. To stay up late nights and wake up in early mornings, cause of school work, writing some lyrics or just recording. Had it all planned out while I was working on my scheme. I should make smashing studios a part of my dream. Normally I be chilling and I stay so calm, but I gotta end it with a bang, cause I drop bombs. Let's go.
Blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio, blowing up the studio.